located between 5 to 10 minutes north of the village of Dexter and 20 to 25 minutes northwest of Ann Arbor, the neighborhoods of Hickory Creek, North Meadows, Hidden Woods, Meadow Ridge, and Copper Meadows all offer gorgeous settings in the heart of Washtenaw County. Access to US 23 and I-94 are only a short 15-minute drive away, putting all of southeastern Michigan at your fingertips. With homes across all five neighborhoods ranging widely in size and value, these lovely communities offer plenty of option for anyone looking to enjoy the charm of a country setting while remaining close to all the city has to offer. Thoughtfully planned and beautifully developed, each neighborhood has been designed to incorporate the area's natural aesthetic and allure. Mature trees can be found on spacious lots, and intentional natural areas have been kept for residents to enjoy and to encourage the abundant local wildlife to stop in when they feel so inclined. Some properties back to nature preserves that you can walk and hike through, and each neighborhood affords lovely streetscapes suitable for walking, jogging, and the always refreshing evening stroll. Serving the Dexter and Greater Washtenaw County area with three beautiful parks all less than 10 minutes from your front door is the Huron-Clinton Metro Park System. Offering over 120 acres of gorgeous recreational space nestled along the banks of the Huron River. While the beauty of the countryside lies in every direction, you'll never be far from all that Washtenaw County has to offer. Downtown Dexter plays host to many delightful events year-round, from lively summer festivals, art fairs, and outdoor concerts, to the seasonal skating rink located in Monument Park every winter. Additionally, there are a number of great restaurants in town along Main Street, and that's all on top of the impressive list of activities and eateries available just a short drive away in Ann Arbor. Each neighborhood is just a short 10 to 15 minute drive to any of the schools within Dexter's award-winning school district. And you'll never have to look far to find an opportunity to engage the community. Whether it's cheering on the high school football team under the lights at Al Ritt Field, taking in a free concert with the Dexter Community Band, or canoeing down the Huron River on a warm spring day. Groceries, banks, and a wide variety of retail stores and services are only 10 minutes away along Main Street or Dexter Ann Arbor Road, and most other common conveniences are just a short drive further. Thanks for watching this Reinhart Neighborhood Spotlight. To learn more about the Charles Reinhart Company, visit us at reinhartrealtors.com. And if you'd like more information about the city of Ann Arbor and many of its great neighborhoods, feel free to click either of the links below. Thanks again.